it's an ideal practice tool, you know, for professionals, for students. I live in a flat in St Kilda. I can't practice usually too late in the night, or I can, but I get complaints. I mean, you know, without anything, you know, it makes a little bit of a sound, so you can still hear it, which is good, but nothing that anyone's going to complain about. But at the same time, the great thing is that you can plug some headphones into this, throw in some reverb to make it nice and lush in the headphones, and it feels great. I mean, it feels like you're sort of in the studio. It's light and very easy to travel with. My brother has traveled with this guitar before, and I think he got it on a plane every time, which is a handy thing to know. It's got another input here that you can plug an iPod or something like that into the guitar and actually practice with your sound and, you know, a backing track. You know, practice pieces, play with bands, whatever you're working on, and it's in your headphones. So it's a really it's a great tool. And for me, I don't know why I don't have one yet, but I think my brother is very sick of me stealing it, so I'm probably going to have to get one soon.